This just into our newsroom. One person is dead after a motorcycle crash tonight in East Columbus. It happened around 6:30 this evening at the intersection of Brentnell Avenue and Woodward Avenue. Police say that motorcycle was going north and tried to pass traffic when a pickup truck collided with that motorcycle there at the intersection. The victim's name not released.